Did one of your girls lose this?
Oh my god. How did you know this was mine?
I saw some guy run out of your room. He tried to take my bag. I fought him off and this fell out of his pocket. I'm a little worried he might come back looking for me.
Well, do you want to come in here and hang out with us?
Really?
Yeah, we have an extra seat.
Yeah, come on.
Yeah, totally.
Thank you.
I think we all need a little of this.
Wow.
Oh, awesome.
Oh, no thanks. I don't drink.
As my father always says, na zdorovya, to your health. Na zdorovya.
Na zdorovya.
So are you going to Prague for the football match?
I kind of want to go home.
Oh, I don't blame you. I got robbed twice on the overnight train. There's so few safe places left in Europe.
So where are you going?
On a little spa vacation.
Where?
Slovakia.
Wait, wasn't there like some war in Slovakia?
There hasn't been war in Slovakia for 50 years.
That's Bosnia, darling.
Oh, like you knew.
I did so.
What are the spas like there?
They're the best natural hot springs in the world. I go twice a year. It's great to get away from the Italian guys. They get to be a bit much.
Hot springs? That sounds so therapeutic. I want to go.
No, it's very easy. You just have to switch trains in Prague.
It could be nice. You know, I had enough gross guys for one weekend.
Okay, we'll go.
Do you know of a good place to stay?
Hi, can I help you?
I need a room for my friends.
Yeah, cool. Your passports, please. America, good. Yeah, cool. It's 10 euros for a night.
No, I got this one. No, it's on me.
Thank you.
Buddy.
Thanks. Here are your keys. And this is a notice for the harvest fair tonight, girls. It'll be sexy good times. Come on.
Storzynki, I know that. They have it every year.
Yeah.
Lots of music, dancing, costumes.
Oh my gosh. Could we go?
Oh, it sounds kind of gay.
Excuse me.
Oh, we are so going to the harvest festival.
Come on, this way.
Thank you.
You're welcome.